Hi, today I want to help you fix your error, like something like this. While want to make your adapter to your network, your virtual adapter actually. So when it goes like that you are going to host network manager, and then you click create, and this loads and loads and loads. And actually, when this error now pop up, then it's a problem. Okay, so in my case, that was because previously I had VMware installed, and because there are really a battle between those drivers. As I saw, I couldn't really install any of those. It began when I was here trying to go network, not bridge adapter. Oops, not selected. Can't even choose from any. So then I was thinking what to do. So I went here, clicked here. Oh wow, I actually have one. Which I created, but you wouldn't have here, and you would go here to your main adapter, click properties, and then you will see if you had VMware installed. You will see here VMware driver adapter or something like that. Then you will want to uninstall it, but you know what? If you will try to uninstall it, it will show you error, and that's something that shouldn't exist really, because I had actually uninstalled VMware. So why this problem actually exists? And it's simple bug that shouldn't exist actually. So the solution for it is to uninstall leftovers that are left by the uninstaller. So to do that, you have to go to your C disk and go to the Windows, then go to the System32, and from here you will want to select that company bracket. You will have access to this by clicking right more and search for company or whatever in a language this is. So then click OK, you will have this, click it, it will categorize you by this company, and then you will see other companies, mainly Microsoft, but other companies, and actually there will be VMware. So uninstall those files if you want to uninstall this driver from here I showed you, right? Okay, so uninstall them. Then you will go to the drivers. Let me check. Yes, drivers. And again, sort by company, and go down, choose VMware, and delete it. It should help. It should help you uninstall this driver from here, which is VMware. But if it still will not uninstall, or you want to uninstall other leftovers that are left, then you go run, or click Windows R, which is also this, look, Windows R, and then type rig edit.exe. And you will see here registry editor. There are a lot of information about your user, your machine, and every component you actually made. But okay, but what to do here? What to do here is to click here, edit, then find. You can actually click Ctrl F, and then type just VMware. then click enter, which will find you on the registry. And those where you where it search and it find something, then you just delete it, because those are leftovers and they don't really want to be here. You don't want them to be. Okay, so as you see, I have here something like that, and I can't actually uninstall it, but it's okay. I go next. There are others, other stuff. Okay, and I actually uninstalled everything of it, but you will have some of them, like let me see, for example, like those folders, and there will be VMware, so you just click delete it and bye bye. What other? Yeah, there will be this system control set, control, and network. There will be some findings in here, and actually those. Okay, so we'll see any connection. Here I have Ethernet, something here I have VirtualBox. Let me find it. Yes, VirtualBox. And something like that will be with VMware. So you go here, you select all this folder, but really be careful. Maybe you can only delete this one. You know? Not actually this. But if you are sure, you can uninstall this. And remember, this is sensitive. This is really sensitive. And you shouldn't play fun in here, because you can broke some of functions in your system. So you can actually find it and delete those files, but don't delete anything else, okay? Okay, so when you did it, you can now check again if you can uninstall it. And if you can uninstall it, you will probably able to go here, host, and create new virtual host adapter. So thank you for today. I hope I solved your problem. If no, type it in the comment. I would like to see what other issues are here with this. And maybe VMware will see that there are bugs which must be cured or something. Fixed, yes. So, bye and have a nice day.